This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Okay.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. We should hurry up.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. Here. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it. We're just going to kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? Just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What did destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny to be so young? Was it your father's destiny?
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? You should have stayed hidden with your pain. Here in my humble home, having a bit of fun before your father croaks. Eh?
Don't talk about my father.
You have to hit the runes on her cauldron.
Soltine, you'll do well in Odin's stable.
Shut up!
I'm sure you'll make such a fine pop, you'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Yeah.
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
Bridge the beam! I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Spoon gun! Kill me!
She's done! Now hit the cauldron!
You will not touch my cauldron! You won't destroy it!
you so bent on hurting me like this, girl? I've done nothing to you! This is all I've got! What did I ever do to you?
If I hit those candles at the right time, it could stun her.
You're
stunned her. Get your
leave me alone.
Thanks.
Hey, Kubota, watch out! Get off the counter.
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Just baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
This way. Did she get you back? You've been gone.